But yo, my passenger's coming.
All right, stop right there. You see that man with the red mask? That's Reggie. Now, he may seem like he's a bit of a handful based off of the last episode he was in, but I wouldn't put in any assumptions about him just yet. There's a lot you don't know about this guy, so let's backtrack a little to see how we got to this point. This is the story of Reginald Lewis Wilcox VII. Now, despite the fact of what you saw in the previous video, I can assure you that Reggie is the complete opposite of what you expected him to be. And no one really knows too much about his life either. Graduated from Morehouse and still looking for a job in his field 15 years later, so he's currently working as a remote receptionist. Very introverted person growing up, so he's always considered the quiet or shy one amongst his peers, and he doesn't get out too much. He also has some tragedies in his life, including the most recent girlfriend who passed away 2 years ago. So he's had some deep depression days, and now he's struggling to live a normal life, but it's hard for him. Reggie wants to relive his early years so he can do some stuff he's always dreamed of, as far as being more out of his shell, going to clubs, and partying a lot more. It wouldn't cause any issue because I feel like with him partying at his age, he will easily blend in. He always looked younger than everyone else throughout his life. But people don't know right now.
Hey! Relax, Morgan Freeman.
What are you doing?
You were about to tell people my actual age. I didn't consent to that.
What's the problem?
I don't need people all up in my business like that. Well, let's just keep it at, I am the inspiration to Black Does Not Crack.
You are not the inspiration to Black Does Not Crack.
All right, look it up. I'm on Google.
No, you're not.
Okay, maybe I'm not.
Can I finish my job, please?
Yes, continue doing your job, telling people my story. You hear that, audience? He's telling my story and won't even let me say a word. You know, you are something else, though.
I'm the narrator. Therefore, I should... You know what? I'm just going to keep talking. Now, let's not act like this is going to be a sad, sappy story. This is more so a tale that brought Reggie out of his
like, a lot out of my shell. Actually, I'm never going back to my shell. All right? Well, at least not with all this Red Bull in my system. You know what I'm saying?
Please enjoy.
That's not even right. Shoot, I forgot to put my toothbrush in here. I knew this day was coming. What's up, man?
My guy, how you living?
I'm here. About to start work.
Just here? I'm assuming you didn't get my gift.
What gift?
Check the refrigerator.
A letter, really. You know who to Reg. To my brother from another mother, hope all is well with you. Please enjoy what's in the bag and don't finish it all at once.
Thank you. It's gonna get you energized.
How did you get alcohol infused with Red Bull?
My friend, don't ask questions you don't need to know.
Man, all this stuff is bad for you.
Everything is bad for you in some way. I haven't drank in years.
Yeah, I kinda wanna keep it that way.
What's holding you back from at least taking a sip?
Do you not remember senior year in the dorms? That was my first and last time drinking, bro.
Oh, I definitely remember that.
Don't flashback to that moment. Those things are not supposed to be ever brought up ever again.
How about you stay inside and drink? You're not gonna get drunk off of this, trust me.
Well, I'm a lightweight. So a little of any alcohol will get me above the tipsy limit.
You're grown now and your tolerance level probably increased.
I don't think it works that way.
I just want you to have a good day. You've been down lately. I'm gonna need you to get back up.
If I drink a little bit of this, will that make you happy?
My friend, please. I might just shed a tear, honestly.
All right, man. I got you.
Don't let me down.
Never that. Ma'am, I'm sorry you had a bad experience with your product. We can assure that.
Make it happen.
Ma'am, there's no such thing as giving plus more.
I've been shopping here for years and I have never been so disappointed in my life.
I can give you your full credit back to your car with no fees taken out.
I want more than that. I need to know that this will not happen ever again.
Please hold as I get in touch with the accounting department.
This is the worst customer service.
Please tell me there's some more Red Bull. Please, God. I guess there is a God. So sorry, ma'am. It seems that our manager is not here at the moment. Do you want me to leave a message?
Oh my, this is ridiculous. Tell him I said this company is gonna fill my wrath. I've been a loyal customer, and this is how you show your respect to me.
Don't drink my Red Bull.
How would you like that? Or maybe you can just fire all your employees for being terrible customer service reps. You people make me sick. Hello.
Yeah, I can leave him that message. Is there... Whoa. Wait. If this isn't my drink, then who's...
What's wrong with you?
So sorry, man. I'm so sorry.
I'm getting real tired of you saying sorry.
Well, then what you want me to do then? You want me to curse at you?
Excuse me?
What did I just say?
How dare you talk to me in that tone of voice?
Well, hey, how about I make this simple for you then, huh? I got two words for you then. Goodbye.
That was the most righteous mistake I ever made in my life.
Would you stop interrupting?
All right, I'll shut up.
That's stupid. I'm fired.
I'm begging.
Oh, no.
spread. I hope that my heart gets...
call an Uber or something. Nigga, it don't matter. I can call God. Nigga, as long as there's no snake there. All my life, I pray for someone like you. And I pray that I finally found you. Finally found you, buddy. Man, nigga, I missed this. Oh, shoot. The Uber's here.
Everybody report to the dance floor. Everyone report to the dance floor.
Everybody report to the dance floor. To the dance floor. To the dance floor. Everyone report to the dance floor. To the dance floor. To the dance floor.
Put that mask on. Put that mask on.
Everybody report to the dance floor. To the dance floor. Now stop.
And here we are now. He usually has a lot of Red Bull in his refrigerator, and he ended up picking the one with alcohol, and now he's living his best life. Kinda.
Oh, that's that nigga.
I'll call you back.
Nah, I like your vibe. I don't even need this.